fields of gold sway like waves of the ocean. Gentle chimes echo through the air. Their dancing melodies swing with the wind. A unison of wonder from the heavens. Surface level beauty apparent to common eyes. But underneath are my memories. Below the golden breeze, a piece of me remains cold and still. Placed there as a result of my own negligence. I caused us all so much grief. And the guilt consumes me still. I left this place, but you stayed. The further from you I get, the more your face is clouded. I can't see you, and I can't hear your name. I don't want to forget. I don't want you to disappear. myself long gone. There are fragments in my mind of who I once was, but the memories are obscured by regrets, by apologies I'll never have the chance to make. My eyes no longer see them, faces and shadows of those who have gone from my view. The weight of all I've seen blurs my vision. These eyes are not my own. I don't see myself in the mirror. I do not recognize this image. Past or present. These eyes can't be my own. I can't see myself in the mirror. I cannot recognize this image. Past or present. This place I once called home has gone from me. Were it not for my existence and the remnants of my frail memory, this tired world of mine would be lost. Though everything is different. The animals don't come here anymore. The ground has moved, and the arms of the earth have fallen. The windows peering through the overgrowth seem to face a different direction now. Even the cicadas sound different. I cannot fathom how, but everything has changed. This is not my home.